I have never been a coward! Oh no! Oh! Help me, a boy! What's up, everybody? My name is Scooch, and welcome to Snake's Pass. Now, this game is a very weirdly controlled puzzle game where you play as a snake, and I've been seeing it a lot over the last few months, and I've been meaning to try it out, and it just came out today. I want to say it was today, but I could be wrong. Regardless, let's try it out because it looks fun, and why the hell not? Okay, new game. Yes. Paradise Path. Except, this is the first level. Remember, think like a snake. That's not going to be hard for me to do, since I am a snake in person. No, just kidding. I'm a nice person. Don't think I'm an asshole. Okay, what's going on? Noodle? Is that my name? Am I Noodle? Noodle? I'm going to assume I'm Noodle. That seems like a good name for a snake. Wake up! Noodle, something's wrong. What is it, my hummingbird friend? The gate is broken. If we don't fix it, we'll be stuck here forever. Oh no. Hold RT to move forward. Oh. Use left stick to snake around. I'm playing with a controller, and so I am probably gonna fuck this thing up. I am not really a console gamer, so I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna do too hot. But anyways, let's just fucking go for it. It's such a pretty game. Okay. Every time you get these, do you get longer? Oh my god, it has the mechanics of the original snake. Ooh, this is great. I like it. This game is already super pretty and super fun. All right. So do I have to slither back and forth? Because I feel like if I go in a straight line, I slow down. Pick up sleed by slithering left and right with LS. Yep, that's what I was right about it. Pick up sleed. Oh no, I accidentally slithered too much. Could you eat yourself? Like you could in the old snake games? All right, let's slither. Let's slither, old snake. This is great. This game feels great. Lift your head by holding A. Okay. Lift head by holding A. Oh, it's so weird to control. But it's nice. It feels nice. I could have sworn it was going to be really confusing. Like Octodad. I never played Octodad either, but I heard it's a very confusing game to play. Oh, I'm fucking it up. All right, let's get back over here. All right. Time to try again. Okay. All right. I'm getting the hang of it. Soon, Scooch will be the Snake Lord. And all of the reptilians on this planet will have to answer to me because they will be impressed by how good I am at controlling snakes. All right, are we at the end? Is that the gate? What's going on here? Tell me, hummingbird friend, what is happening? You're supposed to give me some context. A keystone is missing from the gate. Okay. We need to find the keystone and bring it back. I like how he's pointing at it. And he's just kind of making me feel like an idiot. Because he's like, we gotta find that right there. You see it? We gotta find it. Go get it, you fucking stupid. You stupid snake. All right. Cool. Let's get this. And then let's go pick up our keystone. We gotta get 100% too, since this is the first level. I'm probably not gonna be trying to get 100% everywhere, but this is the first level and they're telling me where all the pieces are, so I may as well try to gun for it. Okay, and then the right stick controls the camera. This game controls incredibly nice. Like, I know it looks weird and it looks like I'm struggling, because I am, but it controls very, 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 like, comfortably. Looking at the gameplay of this game, I thought I was gonna be fucking things up, like, from the get-go. And I will fuck up, because this is, like, the earliest level, right? But I'm not fucking up now, and that's all that matters. Oh, could you climb walls? No. Oh, okay. I wanna try to get this metal thing we just saw over here. Alright, get on it, snake. Oh, no. Okay, let's not try it, because I think I'm gonna get us killed. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get us killed. Oh, the golden boy did it. Nobody expected this come from behind victory, but I managed to get the gold. I managed to get possibly the easiest gold medal in the game, but that's a good reason to pat myself in the back. Where is the last blue thing I missed? It's probably up there, huh? Fuck it. We don't need to be completionist. Get on there. Give him the keystone. Thank you, hummingbird. Thank you for placing the thing that I just picked up. You're a good friend. But I also must ask, if you could pick it up and place it yourself, why the fuck do you need me? I mean, you're more agile and you could fly. Is there a reason for me to be picking up these pieces? Ooh! Okay, well, I missed one blue... Oh, no, I got all the blue stones. I didn't even notice. And then a gold medal. Nice. I got a gold medal, which I'm going to pat myself on the back for. Let's see. Okay. How many levels are there in this game? Oh, can't even check. That's good. Let's leave it a mystery. This game is fun. It feels really good. Use the directional keys to change Noodle's expression. What a useless thing. Let me try that out. All right. Something here doesn't feel quite right. We should make sure that the gate is okay. All right. Let's-a-go. All right, hummingbird friend. Did I ever get your name? I don't think so. Look, you can change his expression. What is the point of this? It's such an... Oh, there you go. That is the face. That is the face of a champ right there. This right here, the face of sheer dedication. And then the face of sadness.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine.
And then dedication again. Mm-hmm. That's the face of a snake that's gonna do it. Of a snake that cannot be doubted. That is the face of Scooch as a snake. All right, let's go. Let's go get this one. And awesome. Did I miss one over there? No, right? All right, great. Let's go back this way then. All right. This game is... I keep talking about it because of how weird the controls are, but how good it feels. And I don't mean to beat the dead horse here, but I'm serious. It's a very pretty game too. It looks fucking beautiful. I'm pretty sure it's an indie game. I could be completely wrong, but it is definitely different from everything I've played. I've never played a game that controls like this even a little bit. And it's hard to explain even. You guys just have to try it out. I suggest you guys do. Did I just get a grip with LT as you wrap around this? Okay. A grip with LT. Is that LT? Oh, okay. All right, awesome. So, when you press LT, left trigger, it makes your character like kind of stick to whatever you're climbing. Oh, I'm falling. All right, come on. We can do it. All we gotta do is climb up this thing, and there we go. He makes noises, and they're so cute. You guys hear him struggling? Oh, it's the cutest fucking thing in the world. I love it. All right, come on. We got it. Slither on up. All right, we got it. Come on. Oh, there we go. We got it. Oh, I'm the best. I am the best slitherer of all time. Can I just get momentum like that to drag myself forward? Yeah, right? Oh, there's another blue thing. I think I'm going way out of order on how I'm supposed to be playing this level, but I don't give a shit. I'm gonna go at the pace Scooches go, because why wouldn't I? All right, now let's go get this thing. How do I... That slither thing is the weirdest thing out of all of it. I think the weirdest thing is having to slither back and forth, but getting used to it feels good. Oh, let's get this. Dun, 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 dun. The music in this game is reminding me of like old Disney movies, you know, like the Jungle Book or Lion King. It's very nice. It feels, it's very feel good. And I hope this game doesn't get crazy hard or else all that feel good is gonna turn into feel bad and a rage. Cause I can imagine this game being the type of game to piss me off when the platforming gets a little too tough. And I ain't excited for that at all. All right, let's go. Come on, let's slither. I gotta remember to slither. Oh, here's one. Slither in here. Anything going on down here? Oh no, that's just a place that I just came from. All right, let's slither back this way, and go up this thingy. Oh, let's go right up here and get this blue thing. I really feel like that weird jump I made, I wasn't supposed to make. I feel like I wasn't supposed to go that way. But who cares? Because it made me find out things in a very different fashion than what I was supposed to do. All right, nice. Let's climb up this thing. I can do this. Scooch. Okay. Whoa. No. Okay. Let's go. All right. It's so weird. The flexing is the thing that's gonna F me up. Oh, what? Is the freaking bird carrying my tail? What a fucking cool friend. That is the type of support I need. Looks like we need a whole climb up here. Wrap yourself around the bamboo to climb up. Yeah, I definitely did this level in the wrong order, right? Because this right here is the start of the level, And my dumbass just did the old leap over there, which I totally wasn't supposed to do. But who cares? Scooch has never followed the rules. Time out. I think I'm missing something over here. Let's do this first, okay? What am I missing? Oh, metal. Oh, anything. Nope, never mind. Let's go over here. And this away. And this away. All right, so he told me to flex, right? He told me to flex my pecs to get up this thing? Sure thing, buddy. I'm on my way. On my way. All right. No. Okay. We're good. Okay, nice. All right. That is weird. I'm like having trouble wrapping my brain around that mechanic right now. And I know it's dumb because it should be something that is easy for me to understand, especially it being level 2 and all. But at this point, it's no surprise that I'm terrible at video games. Alright, up here. Up the thing. Come on, Snake. We can do it. Yes. Good. Alright, now we slither up this thing. Oh, okay. Alright, there you go. Oh, I thought I could take a shortcut there by just being all the way where I was. Alright. Come on, Snake. Up you go. Alright, nice. Alright, nice. Oh, it's... Press Y if you want me to give you a lift. It's weird, because obviously, like every Steam game, they expect you to be playing on an Xbox controller, but I'm playing with a PS1 controller, and a PS3 controller, and it's just it's a little weird when they say press Y. There you go. Oh, the boy can help you out. What a nice fucking friend. I'm telling you, this is the type of support I want from all my friends from now on. All of you, I expect you, if we ever see each other in person, to lift my tail when I get too fat. Hoo-yah, let's cross this bridge. Da-da-da, oh, wow. There you go. I'm big enough to, like, not even have to climb that, because I've been collecting so many blue things, and I think that makes your lift head potential really up there. I think. Or I could be wrong, because of course, I'm still figuring this game out. Alright, let's climb up this thing. Wrap around and climb. Sure thing, champ. You don't gotta tell me 6 more times. Hoo-yah. And up we go. Nice. Second keystone. Nice. Great. All right, we got to pick up that blue thing for show. And then let's go look over this edge to make sure I didn't... Oh, that's a risky one. What do you guys think? Fuck it. I have never been a coward. Oh, no. Oh, help your boy. Help your boy. He hasn't lifted enough. He couldn't lift me. Oh, man. I gained too much weight. What does this mean? Yup. Time to go on that collection spree all over again. How many blue things have I missed now? Up there, there's one. Okay. Damn, I'm way back here. Well, damn, baby. I guess I kind of deserve it. Don't go for the things that you can't... that you aren't skilled enough to do. Oh, there you go. Beautiful. Beautiful precision. I think I actually missed that last time. So, ooh, there's one up there. Oh, I gotta go way back there. Holy shit, end me, dude. Let's get this thing first. And is there something up there? Okay, there's the red keystone. Okay, cool. Fuck it. All right, let's just go. Let's just get this first. Slither up. I know. And here we go. This right here. Fuck that gold medal. I'm not even gonna get close to that. I'm done with it. Oh, come on. Come on, Snake. Ow. All right, fuck it. Let's wrap our stupid fucking body around. Come on, Snake. You got this. No. Got. Oh. Ah, damn it. This is so weird. Come on. Get up there. Get up there, you son of a bitch. Think about all those hours we've trained. You're embarrassing me in front of my friends. Come on. Help your boy out. Help. Okay. All right, let go. Real quick. No! Oh, I overshot that. Holy shit. Oh, no! I got this. All right, help your boy again. Oh, how the fuck am I supposed to do? The mechanics of this game are very daunting. All right, let's go. All right. Okay. And now we wrap around this. Oh, it's such a weird control scheme. Okay. All right, flex, boy. I don't get it. All right, now help your boy out. Is there another way to climb up this? Is there another way to climb up this, or what's going on? All right, let's just look for another route. I really don't think that's the route, guys. He's out to hold up tight and wrap around like this. Okay, L to hold on tight. God, the L thing is so weird. Like, it's so weird because it makes you adhesive even. As weird as that sounds, because, you know, snakes aren't adhesive in real life. At least I hope they're not, because, boy, that'd be some shit, right? If snakes could just stick onto you, that would be terrifying. Imagine if snakes could climb up walls. Woo! No thank you. Sounds like something that would exist only in Australia, because that place is a mess. Okay, what's that? Da-dum! That looks like that literally has a death symbol. No thank you. Ah, nah, I'm not gonna go for it. I was gonna jokingly say no thank you and then go for it, but fuck that. We're done. We're done with this level. Level 2, we're out this bitch. All right, let's go. Away! Da-da-da-da. The fucking music is so pretty. Everything is so pretty about this game. I genuinely really like it. All right, dunk those pieces, boy. Let's go, humming friend. Humming boy. We gotta come up with a name for this guy. Did he give us his name and I just forgot it? I don't know. I feel kind of like an asshole because he's my best friend. I don't even know his fucking name. Oh well, you know, some you win, some you forget, right? And away! Did I get all the blue things? Oh, come on. Oh, I missed the blue thing. God damn it. Ow, that breaks my heart. All right, you know what? Let's do one more level. Let's do one more level and then we'll call it a day. I like this game. It's really fun. I'm actually enjoying it a lot because it's so feel good and I don't have to worry about being killed. Well, here we are again. Sun shining? Question mark? Check. Okay. Wind blowing? Uh-oh. Check. Is that going to be a factor? Birds sing. What's really going on here? All right. What just happened? What was that? Whatever it was, it removed the keystones and closed the gate. We have to reopen it. Sure thing. You don't gotta tell me twice, humming boy. Humming friend. All right, humming friend, let's do what we do best and slither around things and make daunting facial expressions. Agul. Oh, God. It's so goofy that you can make facial expressions. What is the purpose of that? It is fun. Oh, have a tight grip by holding down. Yeah, you don't gotta tell me twice. Or you probably do, because I'm bad at games. Woo! Let's go over here. Yeah. Nice. Did I miss a blue thing? Go this arrow first. This is the way we're going. Okay. Green thing, sure. I'll do that. I'll do that in a fucking heartbeat. Let me up. Hold a tight grip. Nice. I think I'm getting the hang of it. But that is a huge kind of... That is up to loose interpretation by what I mean by that. Alright, going over here. And then we're going over here to get this blue one. And then over here. Now let's do this first. Let's do the lagoon. No, wait. Wait. I think the level is set up in a way for me to do it, you know, and not have to backtrack at all. And I think that is to go this way, climb up this... Oh, wait. climb up this bitch right here. Huh? I forgot I have to slither. Such a weird mechanic to slither. Okay. Climb up this thing. God, spinning in a circle is freaking OP in this game. You guys see how much, like, height I get without grabbing onto anything? I don't think you're supposed to be playing this game like that. But fuck it. I'll do whatever I must to win. Yes. Good, Snake. Good. Hold my tight grip. Grab this thing. Nice. All right. Now, let's go down the water slide, because we are fans of fun. Water slide, here I go. All right. Damn it, this game is pretty. I'm beating the dead horse here. But fuck, it's so fun to look at. Everything is so colorful and vibrant. And I love it. I love it so much. Okay, let's go. Let's climb this thing. All right, there you go. That's another one. I gotta get these two, which I should have probably gotten. Fuck it, I'll get them right now, and then I'll backtrack up here. Or no, I gotta come back that way anyways. So I'll go over here to be the most efficient. Ready? Check this bad boy out. Come on. Didn't even have to slither. All right, come on, you can make the leap. No, oh, come on. And here we go. And now we climb up this thing. Come on. Come on, Snake. Come on, Snakey boy. We're right there. Tight grip. Never mind. My grip. It is not tight enough. There you go. Nice. Lift me up. All right. Definitely can get this. Now let's leave before we fall off and have to do this whole freaking level again. All right. Now there's two pieces I missed. There's three pieces I missed. Wow. All right. Blue thing here, and then there's another blue thing over here. Almost. Hey, I am the best. Call me the Slither King. Okay, up here. Da-da-dum. Okay, now, there was one that was really high up on something. Okay, here we go. Climb this bad boy. Tighten your grip. I know, buddy. Oh, it's so hard to get used to this. Oh, we can make it. Oh, thank the Lord. Thank heavens. I made it up here again so that I could get this piece. Don't think you can escape me, piece. Oh, I'm gonna get you. There you go. Boy, okay. Let's use this rock to peek and see where I'm missing everything. Okay. Let's get that coin. Nice. Good shit. And then there's another blue thing over here. There's nothing in there. How many of the pieces do I have right now? Let's see. Do I have all three? Or am I missing one? Okay, I remember getting that one. No, I got all three, right? Because I got the yellow one too. I'm pretty sure I got all three. Let's see. Let's see if your boy did it. Yep, I got all three. Nice. Good. Huh, should I go look for the other blue thing? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Let's see, what is the most unexplored crevice of this? Oh, over there, I missed one. Oh, and there's a metal up there. Nice, okay, I know where to go. Whoa, time out. Wait a second. Okay, never mind. It looked really risky at first, but now I can see it's not. Ooh, because I know not to take risks. I'm not good enough to be risking all this shit. Okay. I just said not to take risks, but going back on my word is what I do best. Okay. Holy shit. That was a little scary. All right. Come on, Snake. Come on, Snake-a-roo. And now I go over here. Come on. You can make it. Oh, I am king. I am king. Oh, shit. That was rough. Alright. Did I miss any blue things? Can I see anything? Up here! Can the champion spot anything he has missed? I don't see anything over there. I think that's a solid NO for me. Ooh, I got that on my first go. I didn't even take the safe strat. I just slithered my slimy ass up there. Okay, did I get everything in this cave? Pretty sure I did. Okay, cave. All right, cave. Oh, God, hills make it so much worse to be a snake. You know, it's always scared me how fast snakes are in real life. That is a very terrifying thing, knowing that they are just a solid line of muscle that are able to, like, catch rabbits sometimes and shit. These things are fucking quick. And that's a very spooky thing. Look at how fucking cool the hummingbird friend is. He's just everywhere. Oh, I'm gonna eat this beetle. Oh, never mind. You've bested me this time, beetle. But next time, I'm eating that ass, boy. All right, let's go. Da-da-dum. Ooh, could I eat this? Oh, come on. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. And away we go. What a fucking fun game. I'm having a lot of fun playing it. I don't know how much levels there are, but it seems like a game I could come back to. I know it's gonna piss some people off that I'm not getting all the, I'm not completing everything. I know that's gonna piss some of you off. And you know what? That is something you must accept. Being a friend of mine, you have to accept that I am very, very much imperfect. Oh God. Well, that was 3 levels. It's about 30 minutes. I think that is a good place to stop. I had a lot of fun playing this game, and I can't stress enough that you guys have to try it out, because the controls are a very, very weird thing, and they're really fun. It's enticing to get better at them, because at first you just kind of suck at it, and then you start slithering up shit, and it feels great. Regardless, if you like this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, or do whatever you can to remind me that I'm awesome, because I think that you're awesome, and you have an awesome face, and I hope you have an awesome day. Until the next video, I will see you again. Oh God, I was holding in a burp for like that whole outro. And the second I was done, it went away. And now I can't burp, and it looks like I lied to you.